Hi there, I'm Masi from Bridge Studio. In this tutorial, we're going to learn how to create a 3D axe and sword from scratch. We'll start in Blender, making the basic shapes, and then move on to ZBrush to add all the fine details. After that, we'll unwrap our models, texture them in Substance Painter, and render them with Marmoset Toolbag. Finally, we'll polish everything up in Photoshop. I'll guide you through each step, making sure you can follow along and create something great. Let's get started.